ready because she's back for her second session this year, and she's going to be singing Stranger to the Rain.